Hello everyone and welcome to Every Scheming, and today we are going to continue playing Call of Duty Black Ops, and this time we are going to continue with mission number 5, S.O.G. So without wasting any more time, let's continue playing this game. In case if you want to check out the previous video, all the links will be down in the description along with the link where you can purchase the game. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to the channel if you have not. And you guys are amazing, literally you guys are fucking amazing, so thank you for watching. No, I think I said a little early. Let's play this game. Alright, and yeah, let's continue, shall we?
Did you believe that he would lead you to Dragovich?
Somehow I knew Dragovich was still alive.
He became your obsession. You spent the next 5 years trying to track him down.
He was everywhere! Just, I couldn't get him out of my head. He's just like the others.
We pumped so much shit into him, he doesn't even know what he's saying.
Brussels! Just always in my head.
No, I want to keep pressing you.
Hey! Who are you people? What do you want from me?
We want the numbers, Mason. That's all we've ever wanted. Take us back again, Mason. After Baikonur, where did Washington send you next?
Vietnam. Fucking Kazakhstan.
This was in 1968.
Yeah, I was part of the SOG unit led by Frank Woods. It was recon on covert Russian activity in Laos.
What about your CIA handler, Hudson? Was he in Kazakhstan? Do you remember him there?
Hudson. And Mr. Shades. The guy was an ice cube.
This is the Psychedelic Music Show at AFVN. I'm Army Specialist Zach Johnson. Our APO here is 96309. If you send a request to that number, what we do is we open it like this. When it arrives, we read it, pull out that record, and play it on the air. Like this one, Fortunate Son by CCR.
Woods is here.
Woods, you look like having shit.
Self confident shit in the jungle. It's not, baby.
It's good to see you.
Me too.
Jason Hudson, CIA. Thank you for your time, Sergeant.
Right.
I've already briefed Mason broadly about the situation.
Let me fill in the blanks for you. Back in 64. The CIA gave up control of covert operations in Southeast Asia and handed it over to the U.S. military. That, McAfee sovereignty. Now, aside from being a base for the Marine Corps, Kazakhstan is our launching point for all cross-border activities, mostly Laos and Cambodia. The missions are S&D, sabotage, black propaganda, strategic recon, POW rescue.
I'm okay.
squad back down!
Hostiles in the drive!
Got a knee!
Contact down! Good work!
Reload! What's my signal?
Contact down.
Need more.
Confirmed.
RPG! What the hell is wrong with you? Contact down!
Bowman! You look like hammered shit, Mason.
Banama do that to you.
It's good to see you, Alex.
Jason Hudson, CIA. We're here to talk about your encounter with Russians in Laos. We got word a defector might be in play.
Today, communications are in chaos and commercial flights from the airport have been canceled. While some
the Tet Offensive was the beginning of the end, when America really started losing the war. Inside the MACV compound in Way City, you established contact with the Russian defector.
No!
We know you did! He turned himself in at MACV! You were there, Mason! He had intel on Dragovich, everything, but it was a lost cause!
Shut the fuck up!
The NVA had surrounded the city. MACV had all but burned to the ground. The defector was surely dead.
He wasn't dead.
It was a lost cause, and you still went in. Why?
His protection team had gone dark. I couldn't accept that he was dead. I needed that fucking dossier.
Alright guys, so this is the place where I'm ending the video and we are going to continue playing this game in the next video. Till then, have a great day and see you later.